Hello everyone, it's Alexander from Paragon Actor, and welcome to today's how-to video. Today I want to share with you how to turn on and off your interior lights for the back seat. Here, come follow me.
This is a very common question asked by a lot of my clients, and it's a real easy fix. All you have to do is locate the switch. The switch is located in the front of the car, right near your garage door opener. You'll notice that it's set off standard from the manufacturer. All you have to do is slide it right to the center. Once you slide it to the center, it's gonna do two things for you. It's gonna allow you to turn on and off the lights in the back seat, and anytime you open up the door, all the lights will turn on so you have better visibility in the cabin. So there's another switch option, which is on, which will turn on all the lights even when the doors are closed if you need all the lights on for whatever reason. And that's it.
Thank you for checking me out, and be sure to tune in for more videos just like this one. Thank you so much.